Kids, three activities, zero meltdowns. There you have it. Layer it, blend it, or drink it with Italian ice and creamy custard. So many reasons to celebrate at Rita's. This has been a Rita's Daybreak.
Be cool, eat a Rita's.
Beep, 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 beep.
Go!
It is time for traffic now. Traffic every 10 on the 8s, right here on your hometown station, KHTS. Aaron Del Toro kicking in with you until 7 tonight. No incidents anywhere around the Santa Clarita Valley. A little bit of a slowdown on the 5 northbound coming away from the 405. Looks like you get some relief through the Newhall Pass, and things kick back up to freeway speeds. By the time you hit Lyons Avenue, southbound side of the 5, some slow and go from Rye Canyon Road all the way through Lyons Avenue, and then it clears up from that point on. Couple pockets of delay on the 14 northbound, first coming away from the 514 through Placerita Canyon Road, and then another pocket of slowing from Golden Valley Road through Sand Canyon. And that is all I got. That's traffic on your hometown station, KHTS. As always, if you see something out there, 298-KHTS is the traffic tip line. 298-5487, 298-KHTS. I am excited because...
98.1 FM and AM 1220.
Yes, I am excited. We have Brendie Heter, community relations specialist at the SCV Pregnancy Center. What's happening, Brady? How you doing today?
I'm doing great. It's a beautiful spring day.
Oh, it's the best, isn't it? It's Friday. Everyone's kind of, you know, happy.
Relaxed
on a Friday.
Happy.
Oh, I know. I'm on one every single Friday. Anyway, what's happening at the SCV Pregnancy Center?
Okay, a lot. Spring 2018 is turning out to be a powerful month for us. On the 24th of March, we moved into our brand new state-of-the-art medically licensed facility.
Wow.
In North Valencia by the new Home Depot. There's a new set of medical buildings there, and we purchased one. So in the 30 years of our history in Santa Clarita Valley, we've always been renters. And as of this month, we are owners, and it's very exciting.
A place to call your own. You can't beat it. Now, I know that there's a ton of new resources that are coming into the new facility. You guys are offering new classes, including one of this teen parenting class, which you were telling me off the air is super exciting. Tell us a little bit more about that.
Yeah, we're really excited about this because one of the things about a new facility is we're able to expand our hours. We're able to offer more resources that we couldn't do in the other one. And so we are offering a new parenting class specifically for teenagers. And like I was saying to you off the air, anytime you're pregnant and facing a new pregnancy, it's overwhelming naturally.
Mm-hmm.
But for teens, it can be incredibly overwhelming for various reasons. And so we want to come alongside them and offer the support that they may not have or they may not know about. So we have, we want to basically prevent them from being isolated. So we've got prenatal services through 20 weeks. We have pediatric workshops, labor and delivery education, and home visits within the first year. So we want to have this be a holistic relationship that we have with these teen clients. They don't come in and come out. We want to circle around them and around their family and offer a lot of services, and we are very excited about expanding this program.
Now, it's an evolving facility. The resources are coming in, but you know, as we grow this program, we need more donations. We need more resources. We need help.
Yeah.
What specifically, who do we need to come in and help us?
Well, I'm glad you asked, because as Santa Clarita grows, our population grows, obviously there's more pregnancies and mm-hmm. there's more need in this area. And if there's anybody listening right now who's a doula, who is a lactation consultant, expert in labor and delivery education, we need you. A pediatric doctor.
RNs.
We need you. If you know what that is, an LVN, we need you.
Yeah.
We really need some help as we're expanding this program. So contact us. Our website is scvpc.org, and we would love to hear from you. In regards to tangible donations, we don't always accept donations, physical goods, but right mm-hmm. now for this teen program, we are looking for new items like diapers, infant clothes that have the tag still on. We want the new and best for our teen moms.
Mm-hmm.
We don't have the ability or the storage or staff time to be able to sort old and used clothes. So we need the best and the new. So if you have any of those items, please contact us during business hours, and we would love to take those for you and help a new teen mom.
Now, the SCV loves their nonprofits. The SCV PC is no stranger to awards and to accolades. You guys actually just received an award from Senator Scott Wilk.
Yes, we were very excited about that. On the 24th at our grand opening, Scott awarded us a beautiful plaque and a beautiful presentation, and he nominated the Pregnancy Center as the nonprofit of the quarter. It's a new program that he started, and we're the first one that's been awarded that. So we were very honored that Senator Wilk would not only just come to our grand opening, but he came with a lot of words of encouragement as well as that award, and we left feeling very encouraged and excited.
She's Brendie Heter, Community Relations Specialist at the SCV Pregnancy Center. Is it open every single day?
We don't have weekend hours yet,
okay.
But as we get more established, we're hoping to expand those hours. But we would love for you to come by and visit us on the website. We are scvpc.org. We're open Monday through Friday, 8 to 5, closed for lunch, 12 to 1. And
of course,
right? We have to eat.
Yeah,
our staff has to
eat.
But we provide pregnancy testing, ultrasounds, STD testing, like we talked about, the client services and the donations. So we're really wraparound facility.
And only new items. You know, as much as we like the sentiment of you know, donations, you know, we don't need used diapers. We don't need used blankets.
No.
Just new items for the SCV Pregnancy Center, which has a new facility. Where is it actually located again? North side of Valencia.
In the north end of Valencia, right by the Newhall Ranch Road Home Depot.
Got it.
So right around Copper Hill and Rye Canyon area, that's where we are.
Excellent. Brendie, thank you so much for coming in. Again, if you want some more info, go to scvpc.org. Check out their new facility. It's beautiful, brand new building. And Brendie, thank you so much for coming in.
Thanks for having me.
Awesome. Time is 4:55. Quick break. More music and traffic on the 8s coming up.
Mission Valley Bank is a commercial bank in the Santa Clarita Valley that really puts the community into community banking.
At Mission Valley Bank, we strive to be a trusted advisor to our clients, and that means being an integral part of the communities we serve. We started the Give Where You Live program to help bring awareness to our nonprofit partners. We're more than just a local business bank. In fact, we're a full-service, independent commercial bank that is locally owned, community-minded, and relationship-driven. I'm Tamara Gurney, President and CEO of Mission Valley Bank, and I invite you to experience the Mission Valley Bank difference, where your success is our mission. We want to be your most valued bank.
Mission Valley Bank has been named Most Trusted Advisor Business Banker by the San Fernando Valley Business Journal 5 years in a row, and received the Business Leadership Award by the Santa Clarita Valley Chamber of Commerce, Valley Industry Association, and SCV Economic Development Corporation. Visit them at their Center Point branch location or at missionvalleybank.com. Member FDIC.
Green Thumb International, your lawn and garden professionals, have the widest variety